NCAA softball double. Visitors from Oklahoma Baptist University first. Number 9, Eric. Shelby Warden. Number 17, Megan Roberts. Maggie Place. Number 20, Sam. Johnson. Number 12, Sammy Green. Number 6, Addie Reese. Batting 5th, the DP number 24, Morgan Mack. Batting 7th, the first baseman, number 11, Cassidy Morrow. The left fielder, number 5, Sydney Adler. And in the circle this afternoon. Assisted this afternoon by Chase Brewer. UT Tyler Patriots. Number 7, Genesis. Number 11, Taryn Barney. Number 12, Crimson Bryant. Number 17, Madison O'Connell. And number 24, Kristen Hager. Courtney Plutrick, senior. Number 9.
Michaela Garcia.
Third, the left 6. Number 4. Batting 5th, playing center field, number 8.
JT Smith, junior, Decatur, Texas.
Batting 6th, the third baseman. Batting 7th, the right fielder, number 2.
Cassidy Mullen, senior, Roy City, Texas.
Cash Stewart, senior, Oklahoma, Texas.
Batting. And in the circle this afternoon for your Patriots, the Patriots will be under the direction, as always, by head coach Mike Reed, and his 20th season, assisted this afternoon by associate head coach Whitney Wiley, and assistant head coaches Anthony Springer and Shannon Klaus. UT Tyler will be under the athletic training supervision of World Track. The play of our national anthem. Gentlemen, it is the 99, Kaylee Davis. Leading off the ball game for Oklahoma Baptist, center fielder number 12, Sammy Green. The second base. The third baseman, number 13, Allie. The BB number 24, Morgan Max.
Yeah.
the catcher, number 23, Kennedy Clark.
Stand on the box, stop your feet, stop clapping. Got a real good feeling, something bad about to happen.
Leading off for the Patriots.
Oh!
Defensive unit number 9, Michaela Garcia. Catcher number 4, Audrey Escamilla.
I can feel my face when I want you.
Center fielder number 14, J.T. Smith.
Cause my monster's out here.
Right fielder number two, Cassidy Mullen.
It's time to, you know, crank it up.
All right, fans, it's time to take out those raffle tickets and see who this inning's winner will be. Please take your winning ticket to the tailgate tables at the main entrance to claim your prize. The winning ticket is 459-717. Once again, 459-717. Congratulations. Take your winning ticket to the tables at the main entrance now to claim your prize. We will be announcing winners at the end of each inning throughout our first game. Go get your raffle tickets now at the tables at the main entrance.
Watching spinners getting high, girl, you keep it so fly with your sweet honey buns. You was there when the money gone, you be there when the money come.
Leading off for the Bison, the first baseman, number 11, Cassidy Morrow.
Thank you.
Number two, Asia Shari. Fielder number five, Sydney Adler. Center fielder number 12, Sammy Green.
I had to run.
Second baseman number 5, the Colts.
Stand on the box, stop your feet, stop clapping. Got a real good feeling, something bad about to happen.
The shortstop, number 1, Courtney.
Thank you.
tickets and see who this inning's winner will be. Please take your winning ticket to the tailgate tables at the main entrance to claim your prize. The winning ticket is 459-723. Once again, 459-723. Congratulations. Take your winning ticket to the tables at the main entrance now to claim your prize. We will be announcing winners at the end of each inning throughout our first game. So go to the tables at the main entrance and get your raffle tickets now. Leading off for the Bison, center fielder number 12, Sammy Green. The shortstop number 1, Emily Apple. Number 6, Addie Reese. Catcher number 4, Audrey Escamilla. Fielder number 14, J.T. Smith.
Thank you.
the tables at the main entrance to .59724. Once again. At the main entrance now to claim your prize. We will be announcing winners at the end of each inning
for you.
The catcher, number 23, Kennedy Clark.
I still am broken. So it's here I stand as a broken.
Yeah, you rush to me and it sets us free. So I'm